त्यांच्याकडे काम तर किती वेळा करायचं
काय बदल लिहून द्या इथे तू मागणी काय करणार
माझं आजच्या आज काम झालं पाहिजे इंजिनियर किती वेळा चक्र माहिती काम होणार का नाही
हे माझं काम नाही आहे नाही आहे माझं काम
हे बघा ऐकलं येत नाही तुम्हाला
त्यांच्याकडे जा मागे जा हे माझं काम नाही आहे
I am a very old resident of Karan and I am satisfied with the work they are doing and they are excellently doing it as I find it. Now we are simply walking to the system and we find that immediately work is done.
CFC से ऐसा फायदा हो गया है दलालों से मुक्ति हो गई नागरिकों को और अभी डायरेक्टली काम हो रहा है
Normally, citizen comes to the government offices and they have to visit various departments for their work. In our system, if they come to a CFC, all his problems can be solved at one place. So, there is a total transparency. Services like taxation of properties, payment of property tax, new connection, water connection, then birth and death certificates and certificates of various types so these are the day-to-day matters of the citizens they are getting all the services at one point
There are two things in KDMC's project. One, it is a citizen-centric project, which means citizens will get all its services under one umbrella from their citizen facilitation center. Now, in order to deliver those services, it is very important that an integrated backend is created. And that is an effort which Kalyan Dombivli Corporation Administration have been able to achieve. Because the content actually typically runs in the verticals, in the manual systems or in a traditional way. Here, if you have to give an integrated service delivery and you need to build an integrated backend, that means there has to be data collaboration. That means there have to be content rolling horizontally across the system. To the citizen, the look and feel and the administration is only corporation. It is not the departments. And that is a point which this Kalyan Dombivli package has very nicely brought out.
We
we are using a Sun server. It is a robust one, and we are using Oracle, and since the beginning of the project, we don't have any problem.
We recently have carried out a pilot where the system loaded on the servers at Kalyan are being operated through the CFC at Nagpur through a VPN network. So this kind of scalability which the system has withstood, we feel quite satisfied that now we are able to subject the system to such tough conditions in terms of performance and scalability.
As general public, I was also doubtful whether this will run smoothly or not. But sometimes, what the tendency of the worker to keep file pending? For what purpose? For corruption. Now, due to this system, corruption is totally abolished, I think. Because wherever we go, we push the button, status is seen on the record. What is the position of the file? Where it is pending? So it is very necessary that this system should be introduced everywhere, and therefore corruption will stop due to this system.
In a present system, we know our demand. We know the way collection is going on. Here our people need not go to house. Now the people will come to the CFC and they will pay the amount. So how much is collected? How much is to be collected? At the end of the day, we know for a corporation, this is a very, very welcome change. Once upon a time, we were a loss-making corporation. So now there is an increase in the revenue. An increase is to the tune of 20%. And the project has become self-sufficient.
What from the state government perspective we are trying to do is to push the agenda for the minimum services which each citizen demands or expects from the urban local bodies. And we are trying to replicate the concepts which have evolved while implementing municipal corporation computerization project at Kalyan Dombivli in the rest of the municipal corporations and municipal councils. We have shortlisted 5 of their modules in the phase 1. For implementation. In fact, our committee has recommended, and we are now in the process of rolling it for the Class A councils and corporations in the first phase with immediate effect.
KDMC's e-governance effort is actually a classic case of proof of the pudding, isn't the eating. You know, in just 4 years, it has implemented its whole e-governance portal, which is of course Oracle-powered, and it's touching 1.2 million citizens already with over 100 services from this portal. And the government of Maharashtra is so impressed with this that they have decided to implement this and replicate this initiative over 240 municipal corporations that are in the state of Maharashtra.